Welcome all friends in the Dhamma. I show you something. Open your eye. You got breathing already every moment naturally. Just now, straight up your body. Like you got two wings, eagle wing, ready to fly, ready to wake up and stay there. Can you feel you got natural breathing in and out already? Can you feel? Don't do anything more than that. Can you feel? If you can feel, you got awareness from your feeling and see from your awareness. Can you see your feeling from awareness? Even you watch me, look at me, listen to me, but you got awareness and see, awareness and see. When you're sitting and relax and stretch, you got awareness and see your beautiful breathing. If you want to be mindful of your breathing, with good awareness. You must have good awareness. Be mindful. Can you just stay mindful or attention? And how? Notice. Can you notice your breathing on the vertical line? Can you notice your breathing on the vertical line? Notice. Can. That is now. In the first step, I tell you how to develop one pointedness by look and watch. But now you want to develop seeing by awareness, notice and aware. Notice and aware. What happened? When you watch, maybe you involve. Okay? Then you just try to breathe in softly and watch. Maybe you involve. Okay? But if you just notice, now don't do anything. Just awareness on the body with your shoulder or feel. You got wings, eagle wing. Then you got awareness and see from your body awareness. Then you got awareness and see body sitting and breathing naturally. That's right. And when you got awareness and see and be mindful, and notice, you can notice deeply, okay, watch and notice. Sometimes you watch, and then, you must what like you watch like you must have more intention to watch, okay? Intention to watch, okay? To focus. But this session we will develop more vipassana. Vipassana, you just notice. Can you notice how your breathing go inside, breathing in and breathing out? Can you notice? Notice and aware. In the practice of concentration, I use the words look and watch. Okay? Watch and see. But today we would like to notice into vipassana, that is, into your mental qualities. If you notice, you can notice easily into your mental quality. Can you notice into your mental quality? Easily. Easier than you try to watch. Watch is good for the object of meditation outside, the breathing, the rising, falling. But if you notice, it will help you creating the mental quality. You understand? Okay? What is got more clear seeing? Watch your mental quality or notice your mental quality? Notice. Okay? When you watch, then you try to find out where. More you try to find out, maybe they escape. They escape. They don't let you see. Okay? But vipassana is notice things as they are, okay? Seeing things as they are, okay? Can you notice things as they are in your mental quality? Yeah. Just notice, okay? That's right. So in the concentration, we use look and watch. Then you got good attention or good concentration from the mind who watch. These two come to the knower. But when you got the knower already, can you develop your knower? Notice your, okay, we stand, can start. Notice how you're sitting, how the body is, how the breathing is. This is the first foundation, the body foundation. Notice your sensation. Sensation of the body, can you notice? And sensation in your heart, pleasant feeling or unpleasant feeling. Notice. Okay? But anyhow, you can watch and notice. In the beginning, I use the word watch and notice. But I will bring you deeply. I use the word notice and aware. I have my step. I tell you now my word differently. Watch, look at your breathing and watch. Look at your sitting posture and watch. But when I want you to realize your heart and mental quality in your heart, I will use my words. Notice inside. Notice and aware. Going inside, I just tell you to notice and aware inside, okay? And more inside, notice and aware. Can you notice and aware inside your mental quality? Then more deeply, I tell you, aware and explore. Aware and explore. It become more seeing inside. And sometimes you aware and explore, you got stuck. I help you by aware and explore and listen deep into your heart. Your heart listen, not your ear listen. Okay? When you got awareness in your heart is good enough to listen to your heart. Aware and explore. Explore and listen what you got in your heart. Listen and explore. Explore means seeing clearly. Okay? Can you listen and seeing clearly or explore what you got in your heart? Now, I use seeing clearly, explore, and listen. How you feel when I tell you listen? You drilling inside. That's right. Drilling inside. And when you drilling inside, and I tell you and explore. Listen and explore. It open inside and see clearly. Okay? So now again, First, if you start from breathing meditation, I start with look and watch. You are breathing in. Watch and see. Seeing by watching. Seeing by watching. Look and watch, watch and see. Okay? But when I move inwards to realize sensation, heart and mental quality, now when I tell you watch your breathing, look and watch, watch and see clearly, and witness your mind, the one pointedness, the stillness, can you witness? Then from there, notice inside. You can notice into your heart. Okay? You can notice, and aware will help you see more into your heart. That's right. Awareness and explore. It become awareness and explore, open inside, see more clearly. Explore, but you cannot see clearly. You got stuck because you got dirtiness in your heart. You must break through. How to break through? Explore and listen. Okay? Can you listen into your heart? Now, I explain to you how to listen. And then, now open your eye first. You will get more understanding. You know the medicine doctor? You know medicine doctor? He listen. And he can see your sickness. Amazing. Listen and see. Normally you must look and see, but listen and see your sickness. That's right. He can say what you got problem, your liver or your lung. He just listen power and see. Very good meditation. Okay? Deeper than watch and see. Watch and see, everybody can. Watch and see. Can you watch and see? But can you listen and see? Listen to your heart and see? Somebody can, somebody cannot. Okay? But today, everybody will be able to listen and see. If I give one more sample, can you listen and see what's wrong when you drive and go under your car, under maybe your bike, moving when you drive? Can you listen something noisy? And maybe you got intuition, seeing, oh, got problem, the bike maybe fallen, okay, or loosen. Can you see? You see by eye or not? By intuition, okay. You know, listen and see. So listen and see. Don't try to use your eye, not see by eye, okay? Listen and see it from your intuitive awareness. Listen and see, okay? And listen and see, maybe you listen, somebody talk to you. You can see he want something from you. That's right. When he talk, you listen. Oh, he want money. Oh, no, I have no time. How can you see he want to borrow your money? How can see? You listen. Normally, you listen and hear. You must look and see. But why you listen and see? This is your ability. Everybody got two ability. Eye and ear. If you use both eye and ear, you look at me, see master. But if you not listen master, then you got no good meditation. Okay? But if you both look at master, watch master, and listen master, and hear master. Listen and hear, look and watch, watch and see, and more listen and hear, you got more seeing clearly or not? Oh, that's why I just found my technique. Why? I only watch my breathing. Why? I only watch my sensation. Why? I only watch my heart. One day I try, listen to sensation. Can you listen to sensation? And see. Now, listen to your sensation, touch. Your heart, feeling first. Feeling your sensation and listen. When you listen, it more attention or not? Oh, this is, you know, Po Chong. Po Chong, you know Po Chong. Po Chong 7. Po Changka. Po Changka. Seven factor of enlightenment. This is how to develop Po Changka from your heart seeing. And how your heart seeing. Okay, if you look and watch and see, this is normal, okay? But how your heart seeing, you just feel your power, feeling, and listen. You got your attention in your heart seeing. This is what I find out myself when I develop mindful of breathing in, breathing out. I develop the seven factor of enlightenment together. Okay, I watch my breathing, but I listen to my feeling. Okay, can you watch me and listen to your feeling? Listen to your desire? Listen to your heart? Can you watch? Can you talk to me? Listen to me and listen to your heart? Your heart enjoy my class or not? Enjoy, okay? Can you listen? Listen and what happened? Listen and see, okay? So that's why I develop my technique, listen and see, if you want to develop the seven factor of enlightenment, okay? That's why I just tell you in the first place, daily life, you watch your job, watch your friend, but can you listen to your heart together? How you feel with your friend? How you get boring with your job? You can see too much boring with your job, or you still enjoy with your job, or you like your job, you can see. That's why. This is intuitive awareness. This is very, very important, because if you got wake up intuitive awareness, you see the path. You see the path to enlightenment. You cannot see the path to enlightenment by thought. Cannot. By intuition or intuitive awareness. Even in the Ajahn Chah tradition, Ajahn Sumedho always writing about intuition, intuitive awareness. You got this book? Ajahn Sumedho? Yeah, many book of Ajahn Sumedho always mention about intuitive awareness. Okay? And this is my interesting. Then one day, I just got automatically listen deep into my heart what I can let go and what I cannot let go, what still I cannot let go. Can you listen to your heart and see what still you cannot let go? You can see something clinking or heavy in your heart, okay, or tight, okay? So that's why today, okay, you know, listen and see already? Listen and see? Not see by eye, see by inside, from intuition. Or we can say, listen and see, you wake up inside meditation. Inside, because inside means you got seeing inside, okay? Now you only watch your rising, falling, watch and see, watch and see. And you say it is vipassana, okay, it's vipassana, but still you need to develop intuition by exploring first. Exploring, one day I explore my heart, and I got stuck. Explore, but I got stuck. And then one day I just listen. Oh, when I listen, explore and listen, the way open for me again. Okay? So that's why now, this session, I just want you to develop, listen and see in daily life, very naturally. When you speak, just listen to your heart. You really want to speak like that? Okay? When you do, or before you doing, listen to your heart. You really want to do that? Then your heart maybe will argue something. No, I don't want. Why you do that? Not good. You got argument inside. No, not good. You got inside argument, okay? You got your heart telling your heart, not good. You will make people unhappy, okay? Oh, good, do it now. People happy with you, okay? So just develop vipassana in daily life. Listen into your heart when you speak, when you think good, listen into your heart. You feel joy and happiness. You can see joy and happiness. You think bad, listen to your heart. Disturb. Okay? So I develop vipassana by listen into my heart when I speak, when I do, when I think. Or one day, what you do more than doing, speaking, thinking? What you do more than this? No. Even you have many things to do, a lot of business to do, you got only three things in daily life. Speaking, doing, thinking. That's right. So, you told me no time to practice meditation or vipassana. But you have time to speak, but together, can you listen to your heart? You really want to speak like that? Okay? Then you got listen and see. When you got listen and see, you got letting go. Okay? When you doing listen and see, why you decide to do this thing? Why? For yourself or to help people? Listen and see. Okay? You can see your loving kindness. Okay? Listen and see when you think. So in the practice of meditation, people try to stop thinking. That's not the right way. You just think and listen to your heart. What you got in your heart when you think good. What you got in your heart when you think bad. Okay? Then you got wisdom. If you stop thinking, how you got wisdom? Okay? You just think, but you listen into your heart. You got desire and attachment in thinking or not? Okay? So now vipassana, I just let you, in the sitting meditation, you can, up to you, you can develop more samatha, or only samatha meditation, or both samatha and vipassana. Samatha, that is your mind, you can still your mind. Vipassana, you understand your heart. How understand your heart? Listen and see. Now you watch breathing in, breathing out, watch rising, falling of the stomach. How much you understand your heart? How much I understand my heart? No, I don't understand my heart. I still don't know what my heart want. You never understand your heart. When you start listen to your heart, you will understand your heart. You got a lot of desire, attachment, more or less. Okay, then you can see, then you can let go. Now you cannot see how you say, you let go, desire, attachment. How you let go, you not see. So you listen and see, see, then you can understand, then you know what still you cannot let go, or what you already can let go, okay? So that's why this is, you know, because I come from emptiness meditation. My name Vimokkha, because I found many techniques, you know, how, you know? Because I got a basic, good basic of emptiness, good understanding of emptiness, okay? Usually people try to empty the mind, empty thought, okay? But emptiness, it means emptiness, the feeling of self, feeling of desire, okay? Many liners just try to stop thinking, throw away thought, and then emptiness of thought, satori, enlightened. they declare satori enlightened already. No, they need to develop not empty of thought, but emptiness of the feeling of self in heart. So when they only practice, try to empty thought, try to not thinking. But when they got thought, they got desire arising a lot, okay? So you just think, but you know how you feel, good or bad. Listen, okay? And then emptiness doesn't mean cannot think. You just think good, and you see what difference think good and think bad. Think good, you can let go. Think bad, you more selfish, more attached. Okay? So then you can realize emptiness is mean emptiness of the feeling of self. Okay? Okay? So many interpret emptiness, in the world emptiness or something like that. But in Theravada, we point to our heart, emptiness of the feeling of self, okay? So if you interpret emptiness, that means emptiness of the world, emptiness of the object, emptiness of everything. That is maybe philosophy, okay? Not practice, okay? Practice is here, okay? So now, when you got this thing, just realize your heart. You got more or less desire and attachment. Okay? When you realize your heart, you can recognize something inside. But you cannot let go because you got deep into your heart, clinging to your desire. Then I found, if I listen to my heart more and more, it's open, it release, okay? And it become non-attachment, okay? So, in the beginning, okay, we watch our breathing, see all feeling. When you see all feeling, emptiness already. In emptiness, can you realize something not empty inside? Something not emptiness, can you realize? Listen quietly in emptiness. First, I tell you, watch your breathing, see all other feelings, or you watch me, can you see your feeling generally? You got emptiness, but you need to develop listen in emptiness, more deep inside, okay? Because it's not 100% empty. From attachment, it only calmness only, okay? It's only calmness, okay? So that's why emptiness, we have first one, emptiness meditation, okay? That is when you see your feeling, this is emptiness meditation. Okay? Because when you see your feeling, you got calmness. And not make any judgment, you got calmness. This is emptiness meditation. We call sunyata samadhi in Bali. And then when you want to develop next, we call sunyata vimok. Now is my name. Vimok, my name. Emptiness vimokkha. Okay. First emptiness meditation, and the second emptiness vimokkha. Then you need to develop. Listen to your heart until you got releasement or residue inside attachment more and more, and then you will got emptiness liberation. Okay. Or maybe if you have more understanding, maybe we can make it four. You can have emptiness vimokkha and emptiness jeto samadhi, okay, and emptiness liberation. There are four emptiness in Theravada context, okay? But anyhow, in the first place, I just make it three first, because jeto samadhi, it need more time to learn, okay? More time to learn. First, you just know, seeing your feeling, then you go into emptiness meditation, okay? And into emptiness meditation, you not enlightenment yet, not yet. How to develop more? Listen in emptiness. Many people, even in Thailand, some people got emptiness meditation. They feel it look like enlightenment or nirvana already, okay? And they got lost. They maybe just declare they become arahant already, okay? Because it look like the same, but it's not arahant yet, okay? So then you just develop emptiness vimokkha by more mindfulness awareness inside, listen inside. You can listen inside your heart. Chat, one that, one did this, three inside, okay? Very naughty. Then you can let go. More let go the feeling of sadness or the feeling of desire and attachment. Then you attend emptiness vimokkha. And how you feel emptiness vimokkha? Oh, your heart now wake up. Become one more and more with the nature around, okay? With the nature around. But it's not liberation yet. You need to contemplate. Contemplate according to the four foundation of mindfulness. Contemplate in emptiness. Contemplate your body. That's why I teach you selfie. Selfie your body, how you sit, how you move, how you walk. Contemplate your sensation. How to contemplate your sensation? Selfie with understanding. Okay? Selfie. You can understand more your sensation. Contemplate your mind. Selfie your thought. Can you selfie your thought? Selfie. Can you selfie your heart? Smile. When you smile, you can selfie your heart. You can see smile in your heart. And selfie more in your smiling. You can see you cannot get deep smile, you got stuck with something attached. Okay? Selfie your heart. When you can selfie your heart, then you can selfie your thought. Okay? Selfie your heart with smile, then you can selfie the calmness more and more. And when thought comes, you can selfie thought. Okay? And then selfie into your heart. Now listen. Selfie into your heart is very deep. Then I just found a technique myself, how to selfie, how to contemplate my mental quality. How? Listen into your heart now. you got seeing something. That's right. That's good. But something may be tight or heavy. But when you listen, it becomes released. Then you can see dispassion. Okay? Dispassion, then you can see releasement. Dispassion and releasement. Then you can see dispassion, releasement, and the freedom of mind. Okay? Now this session, okay, I just emphasize you in daily life, okay? Listen to your heart more and more when you speak, okay? When you think, and when you doing whatever, okay? You got any feeling? How to realize your feeling? I teach you witness your mind, but now you have to witness your heart. What your heart got inside, present feeling, unpleasant feeling. But if you want to witness deeply, listen. When you listen, you can rely. You got attachment that make you got unpleasant feeling. Okay? Listen. Now, open your eye because you just start to practice listen and see. Okay? When you listen and see, you don't have to focus your breathing because I just tell you step by step, look and watch. Okay? Look and watch. You got seeing. Seeing, okay, seeing better than not watch. If you look, you not watch, you not see clearly. When you look and watch, you see more clearly. Okay? And watch and notice. If you want to see clearly, the mind and the mental quality, you must notice, okay? Watch and notice. And deeply notice and aware. You got seeing clearly, okay? Notice and aware. And you still got stuck. Aware and explore. Explore and listen, okay? Explore and listen. So now, we come to awareness and see first. Awareness and see your heart. How? Touch your pulse again. Can you feel your pulse or sensation? Sensation is okay. Then listen together. Listen. You can see your sensation clearly. Okay? You can see your pulse clearly. Okay? And listen and see your pulse clearly. Then you can see even your heart clearly also. I would like you just know how to see by heart. Because you only train to see by your mind to watch and see. Now be mindful. When you listen, when you develop see by heart, you must place your mind at home. At home. Not move. Where at home? Watch in your mouth again. Okay? And then just notice your power. You can notice. Notice and aware, okay? Notice your pulse and aware. When you aware only, you cannot see clearly. But if you have your mind to notice, notice and your heart aware, notice and aware, you see more clearly. That's right? That's right? You understand now? Notice and aware your sensation? Clearly. When you notice and aware your sensation, you can see clearly. And notice and aware now. Let go leave your hand and notice and aware your heart and mental quality. Can you notice and aware? Can you? Notice and aware. Just stay mindful. Because it depends on which with step. There are four steps. The first step, we call mindfulness of the body. Okay, the first foundation. The next foundation, sensation. The next foundation, your heart. The next foundation is your mental quality. But go to wake up and see your mental quality, I recommend you open your eye first. Or open your eye when you practice. Okay? And notice and aware into your heart. Or notice and aware your sensation. Can you notice and aware your sensation? Can you notice and aware your sensation? Some tradition, they try to focus sensation. But for me, I just notice and aware my sensation. So you just notice and aware your sensation? And what you see? This is vipassana. Vipassana, when you notice and aware your sensation, what you see? Can you see impermanent? Yeah! What I would like you to see is seeing impermanent, because when vipassana, we start seeing impermanent. Samatha, we see breathing in, breathing out, breathing in, breathing out. But vipassana, all the Buddhist scholar always explain the four foundation. The first foundation on the body is samatha. From the second foundation on the sensation and the mind and the mental quality are vipassana. Okay? So then vipassana, what you see? Notice your sensation. And aware your sensation. What you see? Impermanent. Okay? Can you notice and aware your sensation? And see impermanent. Notice and aware your sensation and close your eye. When you notice and aware your sensation, okay, breathing in, breathing out, just aware. You don't have to watch, because you go deep. Okay? When you go deep, but when you, I ask you, when you aware of your sensation, aware of your feeling, you also aware of your breathing together. That's right. That's right. So you got breathing meditation together already, but don't have to focus, but with awareness. So when you awareness of your sensation, you also awareness of your breathing naturally. Yeah, you must realize no outside, no inside. Okay? Breathing is outside, sensation, heart, mental quality is inside. No outside, no inside, that means awareness of things as they are. Okay? That means in awareness of the sensation, awareness of mental quality, you also awareness of your breathing. Okay? You understand? Okay. Now, we do vipassana on the breathing meditation. Awareness of your sensation or heart or mental quality. And together, you already aware of your breathing together. Okay? No out, no in, no in, no out. You would like to develop vipassana. Just let go outside, inside. If you got concept outside, inside, then you have to start from the beginning. Watch the breathing, not see inside. Watch inside, not see the breathing. That is samatha. Okay? Vipassana, we know concept about outside, inside. Okay? Awareness, when you awareness your feeling, you see your feeling, but you got awareness your feeling, you see your feeling and your body, your breathing, all together. Awareness, you got all together seeing, okay? But watch, you got only one object, or you maybe got primary object on your breathing, and then observe your feeling as secondary object. But this session, we go to vipassana, because tomorrow I will teach you more vipassana. Okay? Understand now? Important. Notice and aware how you got clear awareness. Put two wings on your shoulder. Ready to fly? then you got more power of awareness. And it got more seeing with awareness. Now, awareness, notice and aware. Not choose. Sometimes you notice and aware on your breathing, but sometimes you notice and aware clearly into your feeling or mental quality. Not choose. Notice and aware things as they are. Okay? But you must be good awareness with two wings. If you go deep, you don't have two wings, you not wake up, notice and aware, then maybe you fall asleep first. Okay, now, just keep your back straight. How to keep your back straight? Just feel you got eagle wings on your shoulder, but not imagine. Just feel until you feel more conscious, wake up, and let go, not imagine. Then stay awareness. Notice and aware things as they are. Then you can see, you can realize, arising disappear. Sometimes you notice and aware your sensation, arising disappear. Then it become notice and aware your mental quality, good or bad, arising disappear. Sometimes it come up to your breathing again, arising disappear, okay? Just notice and aware with good awareness. Are you ready to fly? But we not fly, we just wake up. Keep your back straight. Notice and aware. Sometime, maybe you notice and aware, come to your stomach movement, that's okay. What you know, what you see, okay? I just mentioned what you know, what you see, don't choose. Vipassana, we don't choose. We just see things as they are, but good awareness with smile and with two wings together. Sometimes you know both breathing and feeling, okay? Sometimes you know feeling only. Sometimes you know mental quality only. Sometimes you know breathing and mental quality. What you know. What you see. You know one, you know one. You see, you know two, you know two. Or you know the whole foundation, full foundation, you know the whole, okay? Notice and aware, notice and aware, notice and aware, notice and aware. With two wings, bring you wake up, but we not fly, we just wake up. Feeling on your shoulder with two wings, eagle wing. Sit smart, not fall asleep. Sometimes you got notice and aware seeing this body like the four elements, okay? Sometimes notice and aware seeing this body like the five aggregate or like the four element, that is, you see things as they are. Notice and aware you see things as they are, then you acknowledge impermanent. Just keep a bit smile in your heart. Notice and aware, notice and aware. You got more wake up with understanding, notice and aware. Don't choose. Whatever you see, whatever you know, notice and aware, notice and aware, notice and aware. You come out from the conceptual thought. When you notice and aware, you free from the conceptual thought. And witness your heart, the mental quality in your heart, what you still got, or what you still attach, or what you already let it go already. Witness together. Notice and aware and witness your mind or your heart together. You got more clear awareness, all in your clear awareness, breathing in your clear awareness, your sensation in your clear awareness, your mental quality in your clear awareness, with more and more understanding come up to your heart and letting go. Just notice and aware things as they are and let go, not attach, notice and aware. More and more notice and aware you see impermanent, changing. Notice and aware deep into your heart. How deep into your heart? Just smile and deep smile more and more. Now you go inside and clean and clear your heart or your home now. Smile deep into your heart. Notice and aware and smile together. Notice and aware and smile together. More you clean and clear your heart, you realize there is a beautiful mind or the Buddha nature or the body mind inside. A bit more shining and wake up. Notice that aware more and more, you got seeing clearly, more clearly, more clearly, more clearly, with understanding and letting go. And you can see impermanent, only impermanent, arising, disappear, arising, disappear, or changing, 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 changing. In your sensation, in your heart and mental quality, changing, changing, or impermanent, impermanent. Notice and aware with smile in your heart, with smile in your heart. Smile and let go, smile and let go. When you got more awareness, then just awareness and explore inside. Awareness and explore more and more into your heart. Explore, then explore and listen deep inside. Explore and listen into your heart, deep inside. More awareness. Are you rising to wake up? Ready to wake up? Ready to wake up now. And explore inside. And listening deep into your heart with letting go. More listen, more knowing and seeing clearly. Know what you know, see what you see. Not make any judgment, just letting go. Then you can see impermanent. And with right determination for the end of suffering in this very life, with strong determination, right resolution to let go. Let go all attachment more and more in this very life, and with trust in the Buddha. And stay quiet inside. Stay quiet, then you can realize something not quiet in your heart. Stay quiet with smile, then you can realize something not quiet in your heart. That is the residue of your attachment is still there, deep in your heart. Just quiet, not try to fight. Just stay quiet and realize something not quiet. Then you can realize the path to the cessation of suffering, the path to the end of suffering. That is, just stay quiet and not involved. Stay quiet and not involved. Then the path open to your heart. You got awareness of the path in your heart. Just stay quiet, not involved. Not fight, not involved, just let go. More letting go, you got more understanding. and explore and listen into your heart deeply. Whatever you see in your heart, just accept, understanding, and letting go. And more awareness of the body. Are you ready to wake up? Like you got two wings on your shoulder, ready to wake up and fly. And with a smile in your heart again. You got more awareness, no outside, no inside. It become one. Cannot say outside, inside. It become full awareness. And before we finish this session, just review how you feel, calmness, awareness, and mindfulness, knowing, seeing clearly and more clearly. How you got peace in your mind and your heart, and listening into your heart, what still you cannot let go, you rely, you need to develop more and more to let go. And before we finish, we just transfer merit by keep two hands, open your knees, is a sign of giving. Just transfer merit from your heart. How much you got happiness that of everybody at home, your dad, your mom, your son, your daughter, and everybody here and now, and everybody in Australia being much more happiness. And then smile to yourself to bring all merit to you for your good luck, good health, good life, happiness, and all success. And just slowly moving yourself and opening your eye. And now we finish this session. Sadhu, sadhu, sadhu.